Welcome back to Deb's Big Backyard. I'm Deb, and as an urban farmer, I'm about ready to put my crops to bed. But when I head out into local nature, our favorite haunt, Columbus Park, Chicago, nature, the birds, and still some flowers are wide awake, exhilarating, entertaining, and here for everyone to see, especially you. Fall migration is underway, and we've seen a lot of the birds that are passing through, like the warblers, teeming in trees, a thrush getting some food down by the water. The northern flickers are flitting around and foraging for food. As we head into early October, we've seen both a green and a blue heron. What a wonderful surprise. And of course, it always stops us in our tracks when we see a great blue heron hunting. And if all else fails, yeah, the Canada geese, they're always worth a good show. Just like apples on a tree, local nature is here for the picking. So get out and see it. I'm Deb. This has been Deb's Big Backyard. I'll see you next time.